station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Gary Jordan. The first of a series of complicated spacewalks to repair a particle physics experiment is now complete. Andrew Morgan of NASA and Luca Parmitano of the European Space Agency suited up and spent time outside the International Space Station preparing the worksite around the Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer. This particle physics detector has been attached to the space station since 2011 and has collected more than 100 billion particles that may provide scientists with more about antimatter, dark matter, cosmic rays, and the formation of the universe. Morgan and Parmitano will be replacing cooling pumps in upcoming spacewalks and spend much of the first spacewalk preparing their worksite and removing a debris shield. Head to the agency's website to learn how and when to watch these spacewalks live. The space station provides a great platform to help understand the environment of space. Another experiment investigates its influence on materials. MISSI is a facility that is mounted on the outside of the space station and allows trays of materials to be sent outside through an airlock to see what happens when they're exposed to the harsh environment of space. Astronauts on the space station retrieved samples and stowed them for later analysis. This week's question comes from Veronica, who asked if the Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer will remain without a debris shield after the work is done. Spacewalk Officer John MULARSKI answered this question in a briefing that set the stage for all the work being done.
The debris shield, there won't be a new one installed. Due to the position of AMS, that debris shield isn't needed in the future, and so we'll just close it out with some MLI blankets that will protect the area that we've opened up.
Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.